parents. Today I'm going to show you how to access a Zoom meeting from a computer. My computer at home is a Mac, but the process will be very similar for a PC. So what will happen is I'm going to post our information about our Zoom meetings onto ClassDojo. I can also email you the information or text you the information. Just let me know what's most convenient for you. So you'll see a website that I'll post, and you'll also see a meeting ID. So what you'll do, at least for the first time, is you're going to copy the website address. And you're going to enter it into a browser. So this will pop up. What you need to do is you need to click Download and Run Zoom. And it will download wherever downloads happen in your computer. Alternately, the easier way is this might pop up. If you cannot download or run the application, join from your browser. If you click this, you will enter the meeting automatically from your browser and you don't have to worry about it anymore. The pro of downloading and running Zoom, though, is you don't have to keep coming back to this browser. So here's my Zoom download, and I'm just going to continue to download it in whatever way your computer downloads things. So here's the Zoom application. So from here, all you have to do is click Join a Meeting, and you're going to enter the meeting ID. If you remember, the meeting ID were these numbers down here in my email from Ms. Kirsten. So you'll enter that here, and you'll click Join. If you have the application, in the future you don't have to keep going back to that browser. You can just open up your application, enter in this number, and click Join. It's pretty easy. Let me know if you have any questions about this, and I hope this helped. Thanks.